This city has seen good times lately. Too good. There must be some electrical storm brewing, one that nobody will be able to fix. A storm so large and unpredictable that not even the—
Mr. Craig, thank goodness you're here. I have a terrible problem at home and my lights keep dimming.
Just unplug some stuff from your outlets. You'll be fine.
I tried that, but my lights keep fading in and out.
All right, I'll take a look, if only because I have nothing better to do.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Cripe. My name is Clara, by the way, Clara Pike.
Well, I look forward to working with you, Miss Pike.
Well, this is my house.
It's not much, but I was lucky enough to get it fairly new.
I hate new buildings. They're poorly sealed, easily broken, and badly wired. All of them are built by cheapskates who don't care about what's best for their residents.
I don't know, my house seems to be pretty solid, other than a little problem with the electricity. We'll have to use the garage door. The front is frozen shut.
See what I mean? Well, everything seems to be in order. I'd better look around to make sure that's true. Aha! I think I know what the problem is, but I'll need to find some more evidence before I jump to conclusions. Let's reset the circuit and see if the lights come back on. Well, maybe something's changed upstairs that we can use to diagnose the problem. Where'd you get these lamps?
I got them as part of a living room set a few weeks ago.
Do they both have the same bulb in them?
Yes, they do. Both have the same bulb in them as the day I got them. Why are you so curious about my lamps?
I have inferred that your wall outlets have been quick-wired instead of being more securely fastened. If an electrician does this, it causes an increased demand for electricity at the outlet and creates resistance, making lights further down the wire slightly more dim.
What are we going to do? What am I going to do?
We're going to replace your outlets with the right ones so that you can feel safe. Now why don't you run down to the store and pick up some of these?
I can do that. Luckily, there's a hardware store only a few blocks down that should carry these.
Clara got off to. Hopefully she isn't in trouble. Maybe I should go check.
Clara!
Arnold!
Oh, Arnold Cripe. How good to see you.
Chubby E. Kipman. I thought you had died a long time ago in the electrician's prison.
That's what I made everybody think after I escaped the prison. Keeps anybody from looking for me. Anyway, I can't have you spoiling my plan. So yes, you must be eliminated. Get him.
So this is Chiappe's factory.
I'd better find a way to disable it. There. Crisis averted.
Not so fast, Arnold Cripe. You may have disabled my machine, but you shall never bring me to justice. I challenge you to an electrician's duel.
I accept your terms. You will duel to create the best circuit.
Very well done, my good fellow. But you seem to have made a mistake choosing a resistance.
What are you? No man can create circuits like that.
I am neither civilian nor cop. I'm simply the electrician detective. Here's Chiape E. Kitman. I caught him trying to burn down the city using quickwire outlets.
Good work, Arnold, but how did you catch him?
This should be a pretty accurate account.
Terrible problem where my lights keep dim.
All right, I'll take a look, if only because I have nothing better to do.
Catching Chiape E. Kitman was no easy task, but most difficult jobs come with their own rewards. For example, this case has made my coffee taste quite excellent. I'm simply the electrician detective.
My name is Clara, by the way, Clara Pike.
That's what I made everybody think after I escaped the prison.
Good work, Ronald, but how did you catch him?
Sounds like a killing over there.